The championship is on the line, and it's all happening next. We have the New Day versus Jey Uso.
Whoa, this could end up being nominated for a Slammy.
Everyone's ready, and just like that, this tag team match is underway.
Yeah, and the great thing about tag team matches is your partner can pick you up if you're having a bad night.
Oh yeah, nothing like an alliance of two great forces to become one indomitable tag team.
And guys, Jey Uso looks as formidable as ever, and that's got these fans ready to explode.
It's been quite the journey, but now Kofi Kingston is the challenger for the title, and we have one hell of a match here. Now that he has a manager guiding the way, I can't help but wonder how far he can go.
A multiple-time tag team champion, Kofi Kingston knows exactly what it takes to be a winner in this division, Michael.
I don't know about you, but there's something fishy with that pairing. I can't quite put my finger on it, though.
I believe that was the first we've seen that move.
When it comes to skills in the ring, Jimmy Uso possesses the speed, the most offense, amazing leaping ability, and the toughness that you'd expect from a descendant of such an amazing family. But Jimmy takes those skills to a whole new level when he's in the ring.
Like I said before, Jimmy Uso's incredible skills are based in the tradition of the Anoa'i family, but Jimmy's bringing them into the 21st century against anyone that gets in his way.
He's just playing classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
Looks like Jimmy Uso's starting to sweat here. His tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it can get.
Well said, John. Now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Be throbbing right now.
Hey, Jimmy Uso finding a path of destruction currently.
Jey Uso connecting there with a good shot. True champion, I suspect he has plenty of fight left in him.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this type of a match.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go.
These guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here. Now back to the ring.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
James, we've been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Kofi Kingston looks stunned by that. Heading into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
If you ask me, his face told a very telling story when his finisher failed to end this match earlier. He may very well be losing confidence.
Yeah, and he's already hit his finisher. This match is usually over by now. Come on, this is amazing.
Jimmy Uso looking to finish this one early.
How slow he is to react right now.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
Man, Jimmy Uso, what offense.
A kick out. This one's not over yet, Cole.
Yeah, this match is far from over.
Kofi with the reversal.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near. He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right, he kicked out with ease. Really put his opponent to the limit here.
Big E tagged in. He is slowly getting dissected. Big E looking for the pin. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. We've seen this before. Slow getting back to his base here.
Watch out! And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Big E's feeling the power flow through his massive body.
Here are your winners and the new WWE SmackDown World Tag Team Champion, Kofi Kingston and Big E. The New Day.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we had the best seats in the house.
They've dethroned the champions. The tag team titles are theirs.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that